My name is Kim Terry. I teach sixth grade math at Math Science Technology Magnet Elementary. I grew up in Richardson. I was lucky to have so many great teachers growing up. One of my favorite teachers was my sixth grade math teacher, Mrs. Kay Reynolds, who recently celebrated 50 years with the district. Her love for math was contagious and inspired me to pay it forward with her commitment and passion. After teaching sixth grade math for 22 years at MST, I've been lucky enough to teach almost all the siblings of our families and watch them grow up. I love it when my former sixth graders come to visit so I can meet their spouses and their babies. I call them my grand students. This year, one of my current students came up to me and said, "Did you know that you taught my mom in 1998? I think one of my greatest joys is watching one of my former third grade students from when I taught at White Rock Elementary become an inspiring leader. Helena Lopez has been my principal for the last 7 years, and I'm thrilled to see what an amazing leader she has become. Watching my students grow up to become leaders in the community is an incredible gift. We have a very diverse group of kids here at MST, and I do everything I can to keep them engaged and excited about learning math. We sing songs and chants and cheers and make silly faces and expressions and speak in country accents and British accents to help remember all the important concepts in math. I want to make an impact on my students for a lifetime. I challenge them to be confident in math, believe in themselves, and see the opportunity math offers in the real world so that they also can have their dream jobs and pay it forward to the community."